Great-great-great-grandfathers. With it, they built America. They broke their backs, blood, sweat, and tears. I have retrieved it from the ground, from its grave, where it would have been lost forever. I take this iron, and I shape it, and I make throwing blades. And this iron lives once again.
Greetings and welcome to Throwing Recovered Relic Iron Blades. I'm Pete Floyd, or aka Dr. Drama in the Dirt, or aka the Axe Catapult. So we are going to take the newest creation. This is a tomahawk. I have a new name for it, but I can't remember, so I'll have to tell you later on. So we're going to try to cut some cards with her. She only throws about over 14 feet. I tried different grips, and at 12 feet, it's banging it up so badly. So back with a grip like this at 14 feet, it seems to work better. So I want to try not to smash this up. So let's see what happens, all right? Thank you. All right, I have got Tomahawk Jr. redesigned. It's a double bit, and I'm going to rope the handle, so she throws really nice. So let's see what we can do. Okay. Here it goes. Gotta have a pretty low grip. The handle's really short. Thank you. All right, we're going to go with a circle target with the new tomahawk, with a single bit tomahawk, and with so many points, it's kind of out of whack. I didn't take so much time. So that's 100, and then 50, 30, 20, and 10. And I hope I don't hit those screws. I think what I'll do is leave the staple gun out here and then use my regular office stapler to do my other stuff. Or buy another gun, because I can never remember to bring it out. Okay, so I got to aim for the red thing. Oh, and I got 100 points just right out of the box. Yep, most of it's in there. It's about half. It's a little bit bigger than the red, so I get 100. Oh, shoot, that's in the 50. Oh, it's stuck. And there's 200 points, and that was... There we go. It landed a little bit higher on the blade. That's more 50, I guess. It's half and half. I don't know what to do. How about 75? So it's 275 points. Let's see if I get the same throw. Okay, that's low. And that's mostly on the 10. Oh, and that's on the 30. And that's, half and, yeah, it's half and half. Well, we'll give it 30.
cold out here to get warmed up. Plus, my footing's bad.